Hi friends, welcome back to yet another recipe. Today it's a non-veg recipe, fish fry. This is Mandali fish fry. This fish is available in Bombay. I like it crispy fried and hope you like this recipe of mine. If you like the recipe, do click the like button, give a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, please do subscribe. So let's get started. The list of ingredients are turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon, pepper, 1/4 teaspoon, salt as per taste, vinegar and Kashmiri chili powder, 1 teaspoon, 1/2 teaspoon spicy red chili powder. This is the cleaned mandali fish. I'm rinsing it in the basket so that any scales will get removed. This is how my mom cleans the fish. She puts it in a box and asks us to shake it well, saying it will remove all the fishy smell. So I do it. Mix all the dry ingredients together with a little vinegar and marinate the fish and keep it for a few hours, maybe a couple of hours. Once it is well marinated, you can leave it overnight if possible. When the fish is ready for frying, add around 2 teaspoons or more if you like of rice flour. You can even add suji or semolina, but I use rice flour so that it becomes nice and crisp while frying. Give it a nice good mix and start frying. Heat a pan, add oil to it and arrange the fish one by one. Keep it side by side, don't overlap them. It takes a bit of a patience to fry this fish. Once it is fried on one side, carefully turn it to the other side. Be very gentle since the fish is very small. You can use any type of fish like the silver fish. The tiny ones are really tasty and get nice crispy when they are fried. Turn all the fish after a minute or so, or once the fish is fried on one side. Keep it for a few more minutes so that it becomes nice and crispy. I usually serve this with dal and rice. I hope you like this recipe of mine. Do give it a try and hope you will like it as much as we like. Thanks for watching the video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel and do not forget to click the bell icon to get notified as and when I upload a new recipe. The list of ingredients is given in the description box below. Till we meet again, check out my other recipes at Mangalorean Taste Buds by Asha. Bye, see you soon with another interesting recipe.